Wrestling fans, as you well know, these past few years, there have been many incidents here in the World Wrestling Federation that have had you all talking. But I don't think anyone has created more of a stir amongst not only you fans, but the entire world of wrestling than what took place on Saturday night's main event, about scheduled to be between Jake the Snake Roberts and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. Steamer, it's been a couple of weeks. First off,
after several weeks,
severity of your blow, how's everything coming along? How are the headaches?
No more headaches. The only headache I get is when I get up in the morning and I take a look at myself. And everybody has seen me out here with a pair of sunglasses and a hat. And maybe in the past you've seen me talk about this before. And I'm not up here because I'm claiming to be Mr. Cool. I have my reasons. Everybody has a reason that they have to put forth into themselves to have daily reminders. I wear this hat around so that every time I pass a window pane, every time I look into a mirror, it says Saturday night's main event. I'll never forget that evening, Jake Roberts. I wear these sunglasses because of a reason. And then also, I went out and got myself a buzz haircut for a reason for you, Mr. Roberts, so that every morning when I get up, I don't have to pull my hair back to look at the knot on my head. That is still a knot on my head, and we're going by several weeks now. You pull these sunglasses off, and I've still got a pair of black eyes. Take a good look at me, Roberts. You've been getting up here and telling everybody time and time again that Steamboat's making his second mistake. The first one was Saturday night's main event. The first mistake I made with you, Roberts, was turning my back on you. Never, ever turn your back on a snake. Ha, 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 ha. You taught me that one, brother. But the second mistake, me having a rematch with you? Oh, no. Let me tell you something, Mr. Roberts. I'm not out here having a second match with you because I want revenge. I want your head to kiss the cement floor just like mine.
Rest assured, ladies and gentlemen, Jake the Snake Roberts has not heard the end.